Microphone. All right. So we are live now. Yesterday I was playing the game for about an hour and 19 minutes, and that whole time I was streaming, I was not talking. I did not realize I was muted. And so I'm not going to replay. We're going to start off from where we are. We're going to go and get the propulsion gun. We're going to get... Let's see. We need a radiation suit, and we need the said propulsion gun. A battery and a wiring kit. For a wiring kit, we should have, yes. We do have one already. We need a battery. We'll just do this, because it's going to be a little bit better for us anyways. So now that we got that, We need lead and fiber mesh. Lead, and where's my fiber mesh at? Give me that, we can drop that. Where did my fiber mesh go? We have one, so might as well go and get a little bit more. Honestly, I don't remember if it's made out of... I don't remember. We're gonna get all this built, and then we're gonna go venture over to the danger zone. Oh yeah, I need to get a compass as well. I cannot forget one of the most important things here, a compass. Radiation suit. Copper wire and a wiring kit. Okay. All right. We're gonna see if there is... I don't know why I got that out. We'll do that for now. Since we already got them to explode. Alright. If I'm being honest, I'm not worried about a battery right now at this moment. Because once we get to the Aurora, there are plenty of them. Didn't I pick up a copper over here? Right, because that's why I have those on me. We're gonna build that, and then we're gonna build that. And then we're gonna build that. All right. We're gonna swap that. We're going to quick assign this. We'll take all the water then. That's the one I just opened. I thought it was this one. Okay, whatever. To shoot for that. Water's getting a bit dusty already, which is fine. We'll swim right around here for a second. We don't need that. To do such a thing is save game just in case we die and we tread the path very lightly. Yep. This is to be expected. The reason why we're staying on this corner edge is so that way, if by some miraculous chance, we can just shimmy on by and not have to worry about any reapers. Boy, let me tell you, Reapers are scary. You guys don't want to be next to them. I have my radiation on, right? Yes. You hear them? You hear it? Oh, I guess it's not the right way to go. I genuinely don't remember where I need to go. No, I'm being scared. I mean, we're in these treacherous waters. I can't see a damn thing. Where'd you lose that other tooth at, bud? Yo, what? Hold on, I'm getting a phone call. All right. Look at that. Where did that stalker tooth go? All right. I know I'm playing it very safe. I'm sorry, I'll take them off. It's because it's cold. Yeah, we farmed up pretty much everything over here for the stalker tooths. Sad part about this is I know that there's particularly no reapers over here per se, but I'm just scared. What thing's not working? Oh, it says the wrong time. Yeah. Something happened to it. What? I'm sorry. Holy cowabunga, dude. No, last time I parked over here, my last gameplay, the game broke. But if I'm being honest, I think our next location is going to be up. Up more. I didn't bring my fire extinguisher, but I know there's one around. Right. In like a container or something. I should have grabbed my fire extinguisher. Oh, look, it might be right here. No? Okay. Well, at least we know where we're parked at. Battery, what do you know? Maybe I don't see because I'm not understanding. No, I'm understanding. We need to go this way. What? Oh, I don't remember. Oh my goodness. They have made this game look great. But I'm being honest, I can't see nothing in this time of day. Wow. Get out of here. Oh.
Calorie intake recommended.
Airlocks, cargo bay.
Integrating new PDA data.
Well, this helps me see.
So. Systems are running on local reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data.
Don't worry. Scan the desk for sure. I can't see worth a damn. Which room is this room?
Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive.
What room is this? Oh wait, but I just unlocked the PDA, right, didn't I? Alright, well that's okay. I got a photo right here damage that I can just use. 1454.
Sensors aren't the problem. I tweak the program. It's like you now. It doesn't like being told what to do.
Drone, I know.
His name's Albert now.
Albert, I know it's not your fault, but it would really help me do my job if you bring me what I asked for. Thanks for your time.
Just say remember what's in this
room. Hibernation mode. Boss, this hobby of yours isn't making my job any easier. Or safer.
Maybe so, but it's all that's stopping me from being so bored I take a spacewalk in my skivvy.
Seek fluid intake.
Huh? Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Integrating new PDA data. Vital signs stabilizing.
Give me a command for close the door. So our main goal right now is to get this thing all turned off and everything, so that way we can proceed. To go back down. Wait, the last time I left my Seamoth over there in that corner, it didn't go so well. I meant to do that. I was skilled for that. That's why I did that. I wasn't scared. Oh.
integrating new PDA data.
Hello, Noka. All right.
Integrating new PDA data.
Obviously, there's nothing here for me. All right, we are in this, in here. The prawn suit area. Is there a stasis rifle in here somewhere? It's probably not. Don't remember. We'll repair this. Man, I hate fire. It's pretty much just burning hell. What am I stuck on? Get the fuck on out of my face. Go here first, then. Look at that grub. Alrighty. What chaos is amongst me in this room? Inventory full, huh?
A bunch of stuff you need to scan.
We need a bed. Man, they just don't want to let up on the text messages right now. Freaking work. It's all right. Nothing in here. Might as well pull out my Kevin 1, 1869. Captain's quarters, 2679.
Integrating new PDA data.
Trying to do. Trying to be a genius. Nothing under there. Batteries for days. Don't mind if I guess.
PDA data.
Well, my qualifications are crashing on a remote island. So let's get this sucker done.
Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level.
We're gonna scan a breach.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Alright.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
What the heck? How can we find a repair breach? There we go.
Containment breach repaired.
And there's like leeches in this water. Detected. That's okay.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
We ought to make sure this is repaired.
Containment breach repaired.
Wow.
Further breaches detected.
Motherfucker, dude. Come here, let me scan you. Yeah, they're called bleeders.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Nice.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Yes, we can. Can I just finish up this last repair?
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
I just need to repair these last two things. And it's not gonna take long. I see the second repair that I need
containment
to do.
Breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing.
Breach is repaired. Let me get over to the other side and then I can save up the game. Alright, guys. That'll do it for now. We are successfully. We have successfully stopped the Aurora from blowing up. Or, well, not blowing up, but from horrifically murdering us and spreading more radiation. You guys have a good one, and thank you for tuning in on the stream. You guys have a good one. Goodbye.